Hey guys, today we're doing a video here, and we got this donut from Grocery Gang. We got them like 4 years ago, I believe. But so don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, turn the bell notifications on. Okay, but yeah, and so look, we got the donut drips, like the icing. We got like the hole for it, you know, the OG Strat donut. And, yeah. And let's see if we can try to open it.
There's an OG Strat donut.
That's how you do it. The hole, you guys.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
This is hard to open because, look, it opens like this, so you can, like, put the legs inside.
But why would you?
And the arms inside, but it's hard. So just, yeah, close
it. You can pretend that it breaks, but...
And you can pretend that it breaks.
Oh, yeah, no, put the arms inside of it.
I just closed it.
Just open it again.
Okay, put the arms and legs inside of it.
Now close it.
I don't think you can, but this is what you can do. It looks like a basic head for the donuts. That's it for the donut, guys.
One of the donuts.
Yeah, one of the donuts. You got a spoiler alert, kid.
Yeah.
Now we have the pizza. One of my favorites. So this is the cool thing.
Yeah, this is mine.
Take off the head.
Yeah, but you can click it back on, but why?
You can click it back on,
no,
but...
Put the head back on. Okay. So, put the head back on camera.
I should have, but it's okay.
Okay.
What's on?
No.
Look. No, pass.
So the head's on.
Like the sauce?
As you can see, you can take it off like this. And then there's like a little knob thing, and then just.
But if that like thing falls off, then
it's broken.
Then and then I like this is like a different version of the pizza. It has like bullets on him. I don't know why.
Yeah, I know.
His hand. I like how one of his feet are like burnt, and then like he has blue on.
Melted.
Yeah, and then like pretty cool.
I like the green. Like rotten and like you got the clean beans and stuff.
Yeah. So this is the back of him. You know, just like the front green at the top.
Okay. So that's it. So next we have. This is donut. It has longer legs and a weapon.
It has
donut icing, a pattern. A B A B, which is basically purple, orange, purple, and I like the sprinkles on it. Really cool. But the thing is, you can't like open it. Cause look, you can see no cracks.
I mean, I think that one looks better.
I think you can open it. No, you can't.
You can.
Is there sprinkles on this one?
Yeah.
No, there's no.
No,
oh,
about a lot.
The legs.
Oh, yeah, the arms.
And the legs.
The arms I like. And the legs, yeah. And I like the mouth where it has the slime goop.
That's it.
And look at that. Those big teeth.
Okay. That's it for him. Now we got
the French fries. So I like the
rotten.
The, what do you call it? The slime for the barbecue sauce. And like the slime for the teeth. The bandages. I'm guessing. The fries in there. I like the fry arms, the fry legs. I like them. I like those blue splotches. I don't know what they are, but yeah. Next is this garbage can if you want to review it.
Okay. This is a garbage can guy and stuff. I don't know what his name is, but he has like a fishbone in his teeth because there's fish bones on him. He has like a giant one. He's a garbage can. I like how they always make garbage cans and stuff like this. I'm just going to give you a hint. We're going to do, like, a Grocery Gang card review.
No.
Well, we might.
That's
just a little hint
know.
On something. So, yeah, he's green because, like, I guess the goo is his arms. You know, inside of him, just all garbage and stuff. He's like a garbage can. I like how he's dented and stuff. Like, and then, like, the texture design. But that's him. His feet, you know, just good. Different colors and stuff.
I know.
That's a three-color ration, I think.
Okay.
Here's just a little few.
Hey, well, that one is like my favorite one that you have. You have three more, but you can't find them.
Yeah, we don't know.
So we're gonna do a separate video.
Okay, next one. You know how we were talking about clean team? Well, vac attack. Clean. See those like strap things like a vacuum? You can.
He doesn't come with
take
a
it off.
Here.
Take it off like that.
And that's my favorite feature.
This is what
on
he would
him.
Look like. It looks like the flashlight, yeah. I don't know what that button is, like a vacuum thing, whatever. Like when you turn it on and then it sprays the the non-clean guys. And then, like, his back. I like how it's red. I like his face. Like,
it's metallic. Metallic red. Metallic. Here's another closer look on the back.
Let's see. Let's see, like, his legs. This is the back. I already showed multiple times. And the thing is, you can snap it back on.
So do it. Boom.
Boom. That's the back attack.
Okay, that's the back attack. Now, we're going to move on to, I think he's gum.
Yeah, he's like a gum guy. I don't know what his name is. I forgot what his name is. But you can see, like, he can't stand up, but here is he. Like, you see, here's the back of him.
I like the purple and the pink, like, design. Colors just combined.
Okay, and that's it for him. No?
Yeah, that's short review on him. Yeah, I don't.
Next is the Subway guy. He's my favorite one I have because, like, the meat. I think the meat's supposed to be his mustache, the tomato, the lettuce. I like the back, and it shows ketchup out of the mustard. And, like, look, I don't know. Like, he's weird. And you can take his head off.
At least the review in.
Like this.
Like his head.
And
we can just snap it back on.
Which one? Like this. We don't have a lot of time left for this video, so. Last one review.
It's like a fly. It's my favorite one I have. Here is a review.
Very cool. Right here.
I like the slime one. The purple.
Yeah.
Stuff.
And then here's the back of
the
him.
The back, he has like wings. Those wings. Details. His ears are like the color of his.
Yeah, you can move the wings.
Look at this popping.
Yeah, you can move the wings.
Stop it. You can move the wings. I just moved them. And then, that's it for the video.
You guys wonder what we do when other people are reviewing it.
The final part of the video, let's get like a little close up. And that's.
Let the camera focus.
That's it for the video.
That's it.
So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below for what videos you should do next, because we're going to make you do that. And
Peace.
Bye.
Bye.